he's good looking, he speaks well, and he can cook.
Stop.
Can we get to the recipe now? Very often you'll find these guilt-free dessert recipes. I don't want something which is guilt-free. I want something which is good for me. So this actually is a protein tiramisu. Not guilt-free, actually will make you stronger.
Very easy to do.
So I'm taking dahi.
Right.
That's a low-fat dahi. That's about 150 grams of low-fat dahi. I'm going to add to that 1 scoop of protein powder. You know, the protein powders are great. They're a great way to get protein in your diet. In case you're not somebody who uses protein powder, you can just use it. It's nice for you. Add some unsweetened cocoa powder. Now, the key to making fake tiramisu is that you should know how to fake it with. Like, now, obviously, caffeine is a strong ingredient in some flavor of tiramisu. So you're just obviously going to add like a little bit of coffee. I've added about, like, that's roughly about, say, 1 teaspoon of coffee. Now here's the thing, if you're one of those fancy people who has lots of blenders and all, please don't use it, because the moment you blend this together, it's going to become like, you know, a lassi. I'm just stirring yogurt, my biceps are showing. So with the 22 grams of protein which are in that scoop and the 4 grams of protein in it, this is about 28 grams of protein right there. Brilliant, isn't it? Awesome for dessert. Get a martini glass. Check it.
Looks so good.
It's looking good. I'm gonna add 3 awesome things that I completely love. I'm gonna add just a little bit of cinnamon because I have cinnamon. And I'm gonna add a little bit of cardamom powder. Very little because too much cardamom can make it slightly bitter. Don't ask me why, it just does. And some nutmeg. Now, again, don't OD on all of this, put like a little of all these things. Meaning, otherwise my pie will have to clean and my pie doesn't like cleaning. That's obviously my job.
Doesn't that look fantastic?
Now, the key to enjoying anything which is so healthy and so yummy is to make sex noises. Looks, that's just fun. Like I said, dahi, protein powder, cocoa powder, coffee, done. Bam, whip it together, serve it, and then pretend to be like, oh, I've been, you know, cooking all day. So healthy. Here you go, babe. No, go. Seriously, bye.